Today I'm going to show you how to change the color of socks in Photoshop. First, open your Object Selection tool from the toolbar. Under the Mode, select the lasso. Now create a loose selection around the socks to select it. Press Ctrl-J to cut the socks from the background. Then right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Let's name it Socks. Press Ctrl-U to open your Hue Saturation window. Decrease the saturation all the way to minus 100. Now hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the socks layer to make a selection. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new solid color. Choose any color, so I'm gonna choose red. Change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. We'll name it Socks Color. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the mask of the top layer to make a selection. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new curves. And put it under the Socks Color layer. Click to add point in the shadows area and the highlights area to adjust the lighting. Now select the bottom layer. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate. Then drag the copy and drop it above the socks color layer. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Filter. And choose the Camera Raw filter. Now open the Basic panel. Drag the saturation slider all the way to minus 100. Make the exposure minus 3. And the whites plus 70. Then hit OK. Hold the Alt key and click and drag the mask of the socks color layer to the top layer. And change the blending mode to screen. I'll decrease the opacity all the way to 60%. Double click on this and rename it light. Now let's go back to this. You can choose whatever color you like. You can choose black. You can choose blue, yellow, whatever you want. I'm going to keep it red. And that's it. Hope you liked it.